so strong. And as I still walk on, I think of the things we've done together while our hearts were young. I'm a walking in the rain, tears are falling and I feel a pain, a wishing you were here by me to end this misery. And I wonder, she ran away, and I wonder where she will stay. My little runaway, run, 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 run away. Wishing you were here by me to end this misery. And I wonder, I wonder why she ran away, and I wonder where she will stay. My little runaway, run, 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 run away. Okay, Carolina Cruisers here at the Sonic Drive-In in Goose Creek, South Carolina. And I have a couple of interesting folks here with a beautiful Chevy, and I'm going to ask them to identify and introduce themselves.
I'm Linda Jones.
I'm Dennis Jones.
And Linda and Dennis, tell me a little bit about this rod you have here. It's beautiful.
Thank you. It's a 9-year project. It's something I thought I'd never get finished. I did buy it already running and street rotted in the 70s. So it had a Corvair front end under it, and it had an older 350. And it was peach color. Hence the name, we nicknamed her Peaches.
Okay.
And even though it's the color it is, she's still Peaches to us, because that's how she started.
Now, is this a custom color?
It's a combination. GM is the dark green, and the light green is a Honda color.
Wonderful.
One is called olive gold, which is the lower, and the top one is Galapagos green.
And
tongue-full, but
yeah,
pretty colored.
And the model?
The model's a 36 panel truck, Chevrolet. It's still got some of the wood in it, but a lot of it's been replaced with metal. There was just some of the wood that had such beautiful radiuses in it, and all I couldn't duplicate it with metal, so I just left it in there.
Well, I have to say it's certainly one of the most beautiful cars I have seen on our road trip this time. And I appreciate you sharing your time and your Chevy with us. And if you don't mind, I'd like to maybe walk around, take some close-up shots, and feature this on my video with my group. Is that okay?
It's fine.
Okay. And three words for you.
Three words for us?
keep on cruising.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
We appreciate all you guys coming down here and visiting with
yes,
here.
We do.
Sounds like you had a lot of fun.
We've had a lot of fun, and our trip's only one half done, so we have half the fun that we're going to have.
So where are you going from here?
Several of them are going to Savannah. Okay. Some of us are staying here and doing the Charleston, and then we're going back to the Darlington Raceway Museum, and that will officially conclude our four-day motor tour, because from there we'll disperse in all kinds of directions going home. So again, thank you so much, and keep on cruising. It's a great venue here.
Thank you very much, and be safe.